guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, I'm Akanksha. So today I am going to show you how I remove my makeup, because as much as I love putting on makeup, it's really important for me to remove it in order to keep my skin healthy. I never thought I'll make this video, because there's so many videos about this, but I'm still surprised that people don't know what oil cleansing, double cleansing, or how to properly remove makeup. So I thought I'll show you what I do. It's super, super simple. It hardly takes me like 5 minutes to do this, and my makeup is completely off. So yeah, let's get started. So first things first, we've got to remove all this and change. Like, I did not plan on this outfit being repeated so many times so frequently, but it's just how it turned out. My makeup has been on since let me show you the time. Where's my phone? It's currently 6:12 a.m. okay, like, I've been up all night since, like, I started filming at 11 o'clock, and this is the last video I'm going to film, so my makeup is on like since past 8 hours 9 hours, I don't even know. So I really want to remove this makeup and get to sleep, because I have a lot of work tomorrow as well. So anyways, I'm just going to change. Let's do a transition. Alright, so basically how I remove my makeup is I double cleanse. Basically, what is double cleanse is that you cleanse your skin twice to get rid of the makeup completely. So the first step is to use a cleansing oil or a cleansing balm, which basically has oils in it, which breaks down our makeup. So the only thing which can break down our makeup is an oil, because majority of the makeup these days is waterproof. So even if you put water and rub it, it's not going to remove your makeup as thoroughly. And also the main science behind this is basically our skin. I explain it the way I understood, just understand the gist of what I'm saying. So basically our skin is made of glands, oil glands. It has oil, right? And what we basically learn in science is oil and water don't mix. So if you properly really want to cleanse our skin, then we have to go in with an oil first, so that our skin and our pores are properly cleansed, and then to remove that particular oil, then you can use another cleanser with water, etc., to get rid of it. But the main thing which breaks down your makeup and cleanses your skin is an oil cleanser. So this is the Earth Rhythm Cleansing Jelly, gel to milk in the pumpkin enzymes. Now, I really have a lot of makeup cleansers I really like. I love the Claire's Cleansing Oil. I love the Plum Cleansing Balm. I like Earth Rhythm Cleansing Balm. Really good ones. Clinique one was also really good. You can see I used a lot of it. It's a very good one. So I'm just going to take a nice amount. I'm going to go in on my palm. So usually, like, you know, if it's a balm, you kind of warm it up on your fingers before you go in. If it's an oil, it's already like oil, so you directly can go in. So first thing is, that's it, like, I go over it and start cleansing my skin. First I do the base. I don't touch the lips or the eyes, because once that hands go there, it kind of starts getting messy. So take your time and massage in. Count until like 60 seconds and properly melt this makeup off my skin. So there's a technique, oil cleansing technique, which people do for like more than 10 minutes, 5 to 10 minutes as well. But that one you're supposed to do like once a while. So when you do that, a lot of gunk comes out of your skin. Like, a lot of people get these tiny, tiny extractions also from the skin, which has been like underneath your skin since so long. Oil just breaks everything down and pulls it out. So see, my makeup is completely broken down. Now I'm going to go on the eye part. Now eyes, you have to be very, very gentle. Like, usually, even if I'm wearing like heavy eye makeup, I directly go with a cleanser only. Like, it's very rare that I use like a cotton pad or like a wipe for that particular area, because I feel like it's just going to create more waste. I look very funny right now. Don't make fun of me now. I just like take a proper minute and massage there, because the mascara has to completely break down. But you have to be gentle. You don't want to hurt your eyes. You just want to make the mascara properly break down. So just keep massaging on it. Okay, things started getting really real and really personal here. I'm just going to massage my lips and then just wash this and come back. I went ahead and washed that off with just water. So people often ask, can we like normally use any oil, like almond oil, olive oil? You can definitely use that. It does break down your makeup. But what happens when you buy cleansing balms or cleansing oils, that these are specially made for removing makeup. So along with oils, they even have emulsifiers. So basically, if you use this, like once you put water on your skin, the emulsifier kind of foams up and it's really easy for you to remove this cleansing balm. But if you use like a normal oil, then it kind of becomes really greasy and you have to like use so much cleanser etc. later to get rid of that particular oil. So next I'm going in with this cleanser. So first is an oil cleansing, and then now you normally do whatever you do for cleansing your skin with a normal face wash. So for face wash, I'm using the Organic Harvest 6-in-1 face wash. Is one of my favorite face wash. So just going ahead. Now of course you can do it in bathroom. And one more thing is, a lot of people, like after using the cleansing balm, they kind of use like a wipe to remove it. I personally like feel it's a waste. I can just cleanse my skin and it's going to get rid of the, you know, product. So I don't want to like use a wipe and create more waste. A lot of people use like reusable pads, which is really good, but I'm personally very lazy to use that and wash that every time. So I simply just go ahead and you know, clean it with water and then go in with my cleanser. Now usually I'll be doing in this in my bathroom, but you know, things you've got to do for you. Again, I take 60 seconds. So there's a 60 second rule which goes around in the skincare community, that you know, you have to cleanse your skin for 60 seconds, let it be oil cleansing or regular cleansing. So yeah, so I cleanse my skin twice for 60 seconds, once with oil cleansing and second time with a cleanser. Just make sure that you properly cleanse your skin. So yeah guys, that's it. I didn't want to complicate it a lot. That's literally how I remove my makeup, and that's more than enough. So the next steps I'm going to do is basically like skincare to maintain my skin, etc. So I'll quickly show what I'm using tonight or today morning, and like, you know, we'll finish this video. So first thing I'm using is the Sadev rose water. Then I'm using Dr. Shade Centella and Niacinamide. Next, I'm going in with the Pulp Date Night Glow. So I give about like 10 seconds, 5 to 10 seconds gap between like each product, depending like how quickly it gets absorbed, so that, you know, that doesn't like get overloaded at once. Once one thing is like little sinked in, I apply the second serum. I'm just using two serums today. I'm gently patting that on my skin. Make sure you bring all the serums down to your neck, because we don't want that neck to age sooner. Next, I'm going in with the Clinique Moisture Surge. Lastly, I use any lip mask or lip balm, whichever is available at that moment. And I'm going in with the Organic Harvest lip balm. And I'm just going to, so it's kind of over, so I just digged in. And I'm putting what else you can directly apply it. So yeah guys, that's how I remove my makeup. Please do not use wipes. Do not remove your makeup completely. So even if you wear really less makeup and you think you don't need to double cleanse, you have to, because everybody has to wear sunscreen. So if you're not wearing sunscreen, then I'm watching. So even if you're somebody who does not wear makeup but you only wear sunscreen, sunscreen also is properly only broken down by, like, you know, cleansing oils. So you have to I almost double cleanse every single day in the night, and it makes my skin nice and healthy. And if you want healthy skin, then you've got to do that as well. So yeah guys, that's about it. I hope this video was really, really useful, and if you did like the video, then make sure like and subscribe to my channel and ring the notification bell, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.